Every competitor in the 2019 G1 Climax, perceived by Vince McMahon.
Oh my god, he carries himself like a champion, his gimmick is about money. Okay, make sure everybody always shouts the Rainmaker, but I'm not actually gonna make it rain. Sorry, the money's all mine. Oh, come on guys, if everybody knows there's one thing that I can't stand, it's British wrestling. But you seem to get over pretty well with the crowd, so you like playing that air guitar, huh? Hey, who's that guy down in developmental that Hunter never puts on TV even though people really like him? Rick Bugs. Yeah, put him with Rick Bugs. So you're a plucky underdog babyface that thinks that we'll get over on our main roster. Better ask Finn Balor how that worked out for him. So you reinforced the fact that you are evil by literally calling yourself evil? Sorry, that's one of the dumbest things I've ever heard. Which reminds me, what do we have planned for Shorty G this week?
Wait a minute, I thought all Japanese people only ever had super long hair or bowl cuts. What? Kushida? Who's Kushida? Well, if we already got him, why do we need this guy? Sorry, pal, it's not gonna work out.
Push this man to the moon. We all know that I love my big, beefy Samoan dude. What do you mean he's not Samoan? Alright, well, I'll make it work anyway. I mean, I made people think Yokozuna was Asian, so... Put this man on SmackDown immediately, because he has everything I want, and he looks perfect for shoving dog food in Roman Reigns' face. Oh, so you're the guy that got into beef with Seth Rollins. Yeah. 205 Live for you, pal. Wait... What do you mean he's not a cruiserweight anymore? What do you mean he bulked up? Great. Now I don't know what to do with you. I'm gonna make you wrestle a style that looks so bad, and I'm gonna make you look so unremarkable that I'm gonna forget about you. You know how I know that? Because it already happened once.
Oh, so you're the double champion I've been hearing about.
Sorry, we already got a guy that sometimes holds double championships, and he already speaks English and you don't, so I just know his Twitter game is way better than yours.
He looks just like a bull. You know what? I'll convince the TV networks to let us say shit on TV. That way someone can say something messed up and you can respond with bullshit. Right, guys? Because that's funny.
Wait, you're the guy that had that Save the Trees gimmick. Well, no wonder I didn't want you. I mean, why couldn't you make it work? Daniel Bryan made it work just fine.
Hey, you know what? You'd actually be perfect to throw into some 24/7 title comedy roles with R-Truth.
If you weren't so fat.
Wait a minute. Shin, come here. Is this the guy that you had a legendary match with in Japan?
That's perfect! You guys will work great together then!
Now I can't wait to see you guys kick each other in the dick for an entire summer.
Okay, you're a douchebag. I like that. You're over 6 foot tall. I like that. I just got one question. Which football team did you used to play for?
What? You didn't?
Ah! He's big, he looks Samoan, he's got that long black hair.
Hey, book him as the fake Rhino. It'll be like he never left.
Well, if you like scary Japanese-looking guys that wear masks, why didn't you like Lord Tensai?
See, this is why I book for myself. I'll never understand the fans.
What the fuck kind of Phantom of the Opera type bullshit is this?
Wait, I got it. Teach him how to sing, pair him with Elias, call them the Broadway Stars.
Look, it takes a man to admit when he's wrong, and I know you and I left on bad terms, but if you just please re-sign this contract, I'll forget everything stupid that I ever had you do.
And I mean that literally, because by next week I'll have you taking shots in your ass again.